Well, that'd be real. Yeah.
Jeez.
And on tape.
Oh, there's gonna be other guys running the helpers. Have to communicate with the engineer.
Yeah, I tried out Paul, but he just wants to run too fast.
Yeah, he wants to shove as fast as you can go.
Yeah, it's like realistically, you're only doing 30-40. Mm-hmm. What you're supposed to do is let it drag off unless you're on the hill. That's why I told him, if you want to do helpers, I'm gonna make it so my engine can pull it.
Well, you can set the CVs where it only goes so fast. That's all we're not doing now with some of his.
Yeah, boost them up. It says he's doing 10, he's doing 50.
Slowing down. And the bad part is where I got the engine on and it shuts down. That's where we got the freaking train. We used to have a guy here at the club who would do that. He'd run a 40-car pull train with two engines in the back, two engines in the center, two engines at the front. And he'd run around that layout like a full pull. It was a real thing.
Kind of overkill, but still nice. Mm-hmm. For sure. Hey, what are you gonna do? So do you feel like anything's good on TV?
You're doing up there, it's not sounding good.
Feeling me. You can see both engines in the shop. So how long are you going for? Switch frame one?
Yeah.
Pulling in.
I don't know how to open one. One second there. Pulling on the brush over, right?
Yeah. Yeah, the last thing you need is getting another accident because the middle engine stops.
Yeah.
Especially on the crossing, that's the best part.
A little bit longer before later.